Electronic Data Interchange, EDI, is a set of standards for the exchange of orders and other business documents from computer to computer in a machine-readable format. In simple terms, EDI is a conversation between two businesses or within a business that's expressed in an electronic format. EDI is the most commonly used electronic commerce format in business because it allows businesses to reduce their costs and improve their efficiency and competitiveness. Specifically, electronic data interchange offers these benefits. Speed. Information traveling between computers moves very rapidly, with little or no human intervention to slow it down. Sending electronic data, such as purchasing information, across the country takes only seconds. Accuracy. Computer-to-computer data interchange totally eliminates the errors that can occur when a supplier receives regular manual orders and then rekeys them into its ordering system. EDI leaves virtually no room for mistakes, assuming that the order was correct to begin with. Economy. The price is right. It costs very little or nothing to send ordering information electronically from buyer to seller. You also see additional savings because of the elimination of several tasks, including the rekeying of data, human handling, routing, and delivery. All in all, EDI results in a substantial reduction in the cost of a transaction. Before the advent of EDI, most business-to-business sales were handled via paper purchase orders. A buyer received a purchase request from someone in her organization. The buyer reviewed catalogs or discussed the requirements with salespeople to get price quotes or other information about the items to be purchased. After the buyer settled on the items to purchase and where to purchase them, she generated a purchase order to be typed up and mailed out to a vendor. Upon receiving the purchase order, the vendor manually entered the items into its shipping system, pulled the items to be shipped, generated an invoice, and shipped the items and the invoice to the customer. All this back and forth took a lot of time, at least a week or more, and the various data entry points along the way often introduced mistakes. EDI short-circuits this entire process by transmitting an electronic purchase order from the buyer to the vendor instantly, and then triggering the processing of an order immediately. In many cases, companies ship the items on the same day that the purchase orders are sent out. In addition, EDI systems send accurate receiving documents to the customers when the items are shipped and send invoices directly to the customer's accounts payable departments for payment.